Today, health coaches are in a unique position to choose from a variety of jobs. From doctor's offices, corporate wellness programs, spa and wellness centers, and private practice, health coaching job opportunities are endless. According to a recent study, a growing number of healthcare organizations are now recruiting health coaches to help them facilitate health behavior changes. Employing health coaches as part of the staff helps healthcare organizations target and address some leading health conditions, including chronic care management, tobacco use, and weight management and physical activity. Some exciting results patients have experienced from working with health coaches included a reduction of inpatient days among employees with diabetes, a reduction in healthcare claims, reduced tobacco use. Health coaches are transforming the healthcare industry by having a powerful impact on clients' and patients' lives. Getting the best training is key to your success as a health coach. Great health coaches find the best accredited program that matches their goals and provides the skills and tools to be the best in the field of health and wellness. And the Functional Diagnostic Nutrition FDN course is that program. FDN training sets you apart from all other health and wellness coaches by helping you to identify the real physiological, biochemical, and behavioral problems that will allow clients to improve overall health and well-being. That is why FDN practitioners are the most successful health coaches in health and wellness today. And that is it for this week's Functional Diagnostic Nutrition Vlog of the Week. Isn't it time you help your clients on a deeper level?